Well, you need a license to fish here in Pennsylvania, but this Sunday you don't. The Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission is hosting a Fish for Free Day. Commission is opening up fishing opportunities all around the holiday so anyone can give fishing a try. Many state and county parks and some libraries are also offering equipment rentals on Sunday as well, which you can look for. They're also going to have a second free fishing day. That will be the 4th of July.